Hello and welcome to Community Chats. I'm Ellie Hammer, and today we're joined with Vu Cao, the DevOps lead over at MECCA. Vu, welcome to the show. MECCA is well known in the beauty industry, but for those who don't know, can you start off by telling us a little bit about MECCA?
Hi, Ellie. Thanks for having me. Yes, sure. So MECCA brings global beauty in three unique store concepts and store environments. We have MECCA Cosmetica, which is high touch, high service, and a curation of the world's most luxe brands. Then we have MECCA Maxima, which is a beauty junkies playground, offering the latest products and trends to explore. And then finally, our newest concept, MECCA, which brings together the best of both Cosmetica and Maxima into the one large format. This year is also a special year for us as it marks our 25th anniversary.
Wow, your 25th anniversary, congrats. And Vu, in 2019, MECCA became one of the first Australian companies to deploy Amazon Personalize. And since deploying this service, MECCA generates more than 10 million product recommendations every single week. So this is phenomenal. Can you tell us a little bit more about this?
Absolutely. Before we deployed Amazon Personalize, we had a custom-built recommendations engine, which was quite rudimentary in the parameters that it could accept. But also the outputs it was generating wasn't quite as personalized and relevant and accurate as we would like. We also had a problem of having different recommendation engines in different channels, and each of them were producing their own outputs and recommendations. And so now we're working hard towards having just a single recommendation engine that can power all of our digital channels. So with Amazon Personalize, we've now been able to provide more meaningful and relevant recommendations for our customers. So for example, we've used Personalize to completely revamp our customer emailing journey. So for example, let's say you pop into store in one of our stores, Ellie, and you purchase your favorite foundation. In about 2 or 3 months' time, we have this automated campaign that knows exactly when you're ready for a top up on your favorite products. And then as part of this email reminder, it would also offer recommendations to similar and new products that's completely relevant and personalized to you. And the best thing is that our customers are loving these recommendations, as we've seen a 65% increase in the email click-through rates, but also an uptick in sales as well.
Wow, a 65% increase in email click-through rates as well as sales. That's amazing. What a great outcome. And how do you leverage data and analytics to improve your customer engagement?
Yeah, we're lucky at MECCA in the way that we have access to so much rich content and data throughout all of our channels. The challenge, though, is how can we make sense of it all and continue to use this data to continue to add value for our customers? And so continuing on from my previous example with the emailing journey, email data such as bounce rates, click-through rates, conversion rates, as well as web analytics are all analyzed. And then for each customer, we generate an engagement score. This data is then fed into Amazon SageMaker, where we have custom models that would generate customer segmentations. We can then use these segmentations to run A/B tests so that we can understand and learn what other content that our customers are loving to engage with, but also perhaps it's an opportunity for us to reformat the content to make it a little bit more valuable for them.
Well, as you say, it's one thing to have access to data, but knowing how to make sense of it all is the real key to success. And it sounds like you guys are doing a pretty amazing job at that. And Vu, what is the partnership like between MECCA and AWS?
Our journey with AWS began probably just a little under 10 years ago when we started to explore cloud technologies and how can we use this technology to continue to elevate customer experience through building reliable and scalable and available services. We started off with a tiny little account running probably like a handful of EC2 instances. And now we have a multi-account strategy using almost 50 different AWS services. The partnership between MECCA and AWS has been incredible, especially within the last 5 years in particular. We experienced exceptional growth within the business. And so to have our AWS team be on that journey with us, providing support and guidance, and then now the really integrated part of the team as well, which is fantastic. And there is definitely weeks out there where I feel I talk to our AWS guys more than my own team.
Well, I can't believe it's been 10 years already, you know, from that small account running just a handful of instances to over 50 different services. It's been a really amazing journey and partnership. And Vu, to round up this interview, I wanted to ask you, what are your future plans over at MECCA?
Can we extend this session, Ali, because I can go on for quite a long time with this. But jokes aside, though, we have so much in the pipeline. But I would like to highlight a few of the ones that we're really focusing on. So to kick things off, I would like to talk about our exciting digital transformation story, which is ultimately about creating an integrated and seamless experience throughout all of our channels. It's the human connection that creates that MECCA magic to our in-store experience. And every single time you come into a store, it's a very personal experience. You're sharing something quite private. And so now, how can we recreate this experience and this warmth throughout our digital channels? Because behind every transaction, there's a story to tell. And then on the flip side, our customers are now interacting and engaging with us in so many different ways. And so we want to arm our retail team members with technology so that they could get full visibility into each and every customer's journey they've had with MECCA to provide that truly personalized experience. We also want to continue building upon MECCA's DevOps culture and Cloud Center of Excellence. So there's one initiative which I've dubbed MECCA Techademy, which is a formal learning and development program across our tech stack, and it's aimed at both the business and tech teams. We want to continue to invest in our team members so then they can be the best version of themselves, they're armed with knowledge, and then just go out, create new and wonderful services and experiences for our customer. And then lastly, sustainability. Sustainability is such a massive focus for the entire business, from the ingredients sourcing and resourcing, the manufacturing, the packaging, distribution, all the way through to tech now. For example, we want to ensure that our code is running as efficiently as possible and that our systems and services are only consuming the resources that it only needs.
Boo, thank you so much. I mean, like you said, I would love to extend this session because MECCA is one of my favorite, sorry to say, but it is my favorite beauty brand. So I was really stoked to have you on the show today. I'd love to have you back in a few months' time. I'm actually going on mat leave, taking a year off. But when I get back, I really want to touch base, hear what you guys are up to. And I'm so thrilled that you're taking sustainability so seriously as well. So that's something close to my heart. So thank you so much for coming on the show. And if anyone has any questions about MECCA and their journey, please pop them in the comment section below and we'll get back to you. Thank you so much.
Thanks, Ali. It was a pleasure.